Say goodbye to glasses and improve your eyesight with this amazing recipe. The vision is one of the most crucial parts of our everyday living, and is a regrettable situation for those who do not have good vision at all. However, for those who have quickly changing eyesight may want to check out this homemade remedy. You won't believe the amazing results it has for your eyes. Not many people know of Vladimir Petrovich Filatov, but this renowned Russian doctor spent most of his career on finding a natural remedy for vision impairment. In the 60s, his work on poor vision improvement and prevention of vision loss combined both conventional and alternative medicine. The recipe he created has proved extremely beneficial for treatment of poor eyesight and has been used ever since. Ingredients: lemon juice of 3-4 lemons, 100 grams fresh aloe juice, 500 grams crushed walnuts, 300 grams raw organic honey. Directions: start by extracting the aloe juice. For this you'll need the middle and upper leaves, leaving the plant and the lower 3-4 leaves. Wash the leaves well. It's important that the water is sterile, which means you should first boil then cool it. After washing the leaves thoroughly, remove the spikes that slice the leaves. Use double sterile gauze to strain the juice. Dr. Filatov recommends that the leaves aren't sliced at once. In fact, you should keep them refrigerated for about 10-12 days because this method triggers biogen stimulators which activate the aloe cells. After preparing the aloe juice, mix it with the other ingredients. Usage: for optimal results, Dr. Filatov recommends taking the remedy 30 minutes before a meal, 3 times a day. The treatment should continue even after vision has been improved. Please subscribe to our channel and also share it with your friends. Thank you. Loss combined both conventional and alternative medicine. The recipe he created has proved extremely beneficial for treatment of poor eyesight and has been used ever since. Ingredients: lemon juice of 3-4 lemons, 100 grams fresh aloe juice, 500 grams crushed walnuts, 300 remove the spikes that slice the leaves. Use double sterile gauze to strain the juice. Dr. Filatov recommends that the leaves aren't sliced at once. In fact, you should keep them refrigerated for about 10-12 days because this method triggers biogen stimulators which activate the aloe cells. After poor eyesight may want to check out this homemade remedy. You won't believe the amazing results it has for your eyes. Not many people know of Vladimir Petrovich Filatov, but this renowned Russian doctor spent most of his career on finding a natural remedy for vision impairment. In the 60s, his work on poor vision improvement and prevention of vision loss. Say goodbye to glasses and improve your eyesight with this amazing recipe. The vision is one of the most crucial parts of our everyday living, and is a regrettable situation for those who do not have good vision at all. However, for those who have quickly changing 100 grams raw organic honey. Directions: start by extracting the aloe juice. For this you'll need the middle and upper leaves, leaving the plant and the lower 3-4 leaves. Wash the leaves well. It's important that the water is sterile, which means you should first boil then cool it. After washing the leaves thoroughly, remove